made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
Forgiveness begins with action, Dima.
Yes. But I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test the new equipment.
Rico, launch the grapple. While reeling in, open your parachute. Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha. Try using grapple while parachuting. Reel in to pull yourself through air. Like flying.
Rico, stop, don't
move.
There. Oh, explosion averted.
Explosion?
Ah, safety first.
Are you all right?
Yes, move. All right. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
What?
You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
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 What did you do to me?
This is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated.
Oh.
There is less chance for a violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Friend Mario suggested we call it Hachinothri. Although that name will likely not make it past legal.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes, it will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough, but this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart without bullets.
That did it. I'm going in. That did it. I'm going in.
Also, I request additional assistance. Please, note new coordinates.
Shoddy work. The firewall is positively porous. Is this communication network created by baboons? Impractical. Never mind.
You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units.
Hey, Dima, this wingsuit isn't bad.
Okay. You're satisfied.
Hey, Dima, this wingsuit isn't bad.
Might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device GE-64, Bavarian base planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge then. Dima, this wingsuit isn't bad.
Might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device GE-64, Bavarian base planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge then. I'm heading to a vantage point now.
The Revelos force is moving quickly. Please, make haste.
Ready for the convoy. The Ravello's military won't know what hit them.
Success! Hey, I recommend come equipped or... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters. Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming. Now, access the sound command panel.
Good work, Dima.
And thank you for being test subject. Okay, bye-bye.
Come in. Rico, hello. It's me, Mario. Mario Frico. You remember my grandmother's place? She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comlink, Mario?
What? We all got them. Hey, Rico, you're supposed to say over. Over.
Oui? Over.
Don't worry about the no-com links. Grandmother is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
It's me, Grandmatre.
You got skinny.
Would you please tell Mario
to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
Certo, Grandmatre. Grandmatre doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished it.
I was waiting for you. I don't blame you, you know, for leaving.
Mario. I didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about it, Rico. But there's a difference between you look and you see. Look at Medici. She's beautiful. She's a Renaissance. But you see Medici. She's completely rotten.
Mario, when'd you get so philosophical?
No, it's nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels, but I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on the rebel a week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario, Rico, it's time for supper.
Grandmatre, give us 1 minute. We will be inside, please.
Mario, respect.
She's a little bit deaf.
Well, I got a plan. The Ravello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'll be crippled.
gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
That's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy Vis Electra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. Crivello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bon. Muy bon.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach.
Let's go.
This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Vis Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close. I grew up here, so I'm only too happy to give you a tour of how Di Ravello's ruined this beautiful city.
Revolution! Oh, no. It's really you. I have your old breakfast. I told them I love it.
This should do it.
Aether is blended with sculpture, images, and voice, expounding our future and strength in our local militias. Do not forget the corruption of the old ways. Policia, consumed by courts and lawyers, with the rich live by different rules than the rest. The militia, born from one purpose, can never secure you without the friendship. Incorruptible and swift. Only those that break our laws will see the mighty sword of justice. Now look around you. Our towns and cities are flourish without crime.
Jeez, you scared me!
Together, our illustrious military, shining symbols of power, protecting us from the evils born from Western weaknesses. Our militia, rebuilding order within our towns, once terrorized by corrupt politia. We must not fear our past. Only a future that returns us to it. Fear bursts from the chest, a sick, pounding heart to warn us of the dangers of chaos.
You have to take out these ugly billboards, Rico. The general's face terrifies the people into submission. By the DRM. Take them back.
Order.
Here we go.
Report of hostiles in the area. All units respond. Copy that. Reinforcements inbound.
These are not Policia. These are the rebels. Thugs. Violent and stupid.
Perfect.
Fuel tank, one less problem.
Not good. Oh, not good.
Yeah.
locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape. This is dispatch. Request received. Reinforcements en route. We've lost him. Get back to your posts.
That's it. I'll raise the flag. I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates. Going, Rick.
garage is always on docks.
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first. Wait, you want me to bring this scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead. Why am I doing this? I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
To me that a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down the Ravello's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
draws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide.
Then why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
You remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow. Rico, I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
That a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes! And if you bring down Diravelo's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide. Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
They work fast, Mario. But I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app. getting a chopper. So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything.
And it goes right to where the beacons are?
Sure. It's some demo work. Designed from way back. She makes sure all my garages have them.
Salutare! Ia capaci! Ce faci, Cristina? Salutare!
Rico, you made it!
I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
Cine mi cade? Nu mai suport chestiile pe cap. De-aia le-am ciudat jos, nu vorbea nimic.
I'll show you! Here, head to these coordinates.
The garage is always on docks.
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to any...
E mult mai tare jocul decât mine, știi? Nu știu să vorbesc, nu știu, mă fut anul. Tot ce mai faci, Cristina, în afară de căldură? Atât. Am implantat în beton. Iară scooterul ăsta. Am făcut odată treaba asta. Deci o mai fac odată. fine. Băleu, să n-aude măseale Dumnezeu. Nu ai niciun calmant, nimic. Am auzit că vrei să vii să joci la fermă cu noi. Am auzit bine. Înseamnă că nu mă mințe ce mi-a spus. Când o să vii? Când? Dă-mi vina pe nimeni. Nimeni nu știe. Adică eu nu știu să mă joc atât de bine încât să fiu profesionist pe fermă. Oho. Ce e așa? Mărți, mă, TG joc, să mă fut hanga, de știu ce mai trebuie să văd. Nu știu ce să mă. Open the com link, tab. Rebel drop screen. Select the vehicle category. Helicopter Eagle. Now an entire 200 weapon and dual wheel. Ce asta cu asta, da? Ce asta? Down. Request a drop whip Y. Poftă bună, poftă bună. Don.
Yes, you're getting a chopper. So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything.
And it goes right to where these beacons are?
Sure, it's some demo work. Designed from way back. She makes sure all my garages have them.
Yeah.
of search. Target no longer an area.
My psychiatric evaluator misunderstood the importance of giving me a clean bill of health. I explained that I do not lack a sense of moral responsibility. I simply disagree with his morality, or rather, his mortality. So begins my military career. The chessboard now laid before me.
Reports of hostiles in the area. All units respond. Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
Reinforcements
to your location. coming shortly. Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately. Be advised that chopper support is approaching your location. At large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Oh, that looked bad.
Come in. This is dispatch. What is your status? Respond!
We need...
Rebel activity reported. Get to the following coordinates immediately. Respond!
Son of a bitch.
Converge on the following coordinates. Is anybody left out there? Come in!
you there? I'm gonna blow it up.
Thank you.
Gracias, amigo.
Ravello's infrastructure. Want to get in a little practice in the art of chaos, fratre?
Silo. We decided it would be safest just to destroy the whole base. That mold stuff can be pretty nasty. Nothing to worry about. Thank goodness. Everything's so normal. For all of you, at least. Viva Medici!
Yeah.